won't she?
Can you get me a new ride in the French Ward?
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it.
So Doc Gaston's still above ground? Hearing about a lot of dead dealers. The ones that aren't are finally talking, saying Doc Gaston's in the system beneath the Big Mouth Jazz Club.
You're not gonna try to convince me to let you arrest him, are you?
If I wanted to arrest him, I wouldn't have let you be a part of this. Justice might be blind, but it shouldn't be stupid, too. Go do whatever it is you're gonna do.
Sure thing, detective.
Can't they take those damn butcher shop commercials off the air now? The guy's stone cold dead.
My fault.
Go on now.
My fault.
Heard Doc Gaston.
Ain't nobody looking for trouble here.
No excuses. You lose your dope, you're dead.
Folks outside of New Bordeaux look at what's been going on here and make all kinds of assumptions about who we are, what we like.
Must have headed over there.
I need a supply run out to the French Ward.
Be out directly.
Fear him, T.
change is a motherfucker.
Watch where you put your hand.
Look!
Watch where you're going.
How's it going?
Let me see what you got.
Hope you're happy with that. See you later.
Talk about the laws of God. Mixing races. It ain't natural.
Afternoon.
Keep walking.
Of course, I'd love to be out there singing and shouting and protesting, but if I end up in one more newspaper photo, I'll lose.
Fucking with me, ain't?
Let's keep everyone. Mm-hmm.
Something's going down.
Don't you stand there? One.
Sorry about that.
One. Don't you stand there? One.
Dipshit.
Run!
Please, help! The fuck? Get him!
What is happening? I can't believe you got us in here.
Anything for you, fuck. Baby.
He got me!
Don't look back. Just get to the phone.
Run!
I need that weapon.
The box, but close a while. Wonder what that boy was doing there.
There, right?
He ain't back there.
Huh? Another body.
Huh? Ooh, this boy's dead.
Still insist on going into wood?
So bad.
It doesn't make sense.
Would you watch
sense.
It, please?
Okay, before they ship the box back from Nam.
Cool rod last night.
Yeah,
sorry, man. This might be the end for old Nelly Bell.
This place has a certain smell.
Huh?
I ain't saying I don't.
That him?
Gonna split you wide open.
Oh, shit! Get away!
Could have swore he was here.
Somebody better call
I didn't get a situation.
Run!
I'll flush him out.
Nothing.
God damn!
Run! Oh, shit!
That shit.
Oh my god! I spotted him.
Get around.
Well, I'm on it.
Boys.
Oh my God, no!
getting out of the line of fire.
That cab must have took off.
Just came from that away.
I say we try that area.
Slip behind it!
Stop him, for fuck's sake!
Run up a cover! Shit! Grenade!
Here he is! Get him!
He got me pinned!
This can't be happening. This ain't right.
Fucking freak.
Give me some of your men. We're locking down the French war.
Of course, brother. They'll be there soon.
Bringing any of them back.
Reach. Some of the young bloods have taken to painting their messages of protest on the walls.
Thank you.
And watch out for the cops.
What?
Sorry about that.
I need some of my party favors. You know where to go, son. Can't read this nonsense right now. Poor son bitch to pay.
Sorry, Your Honor.
Them Norton papers would have us railroad that man, but I won't have it.
Excuse me for saying, but doesn't the DA want this guy behind bars?
The district attorney agrees with me that a white man should be able to defend his home in this state.
Well, what are you gonna do, Your Honor?
See justice done. That's what. Everybody out here. Jesus.
Compliments of Uncle Lou.
Now, what does old Lou have for me today?
That's Afghani. You gonna love it.
Fine, fine. Acting like folks don't have places to be.
What now, Your Honor? Home?
What time is it? Lord, no. The missus is still awake and I'm not in the mood for her chicaneries. Keep driving. Well, hot damn. After that, I'm near about ready to get fucking done.
advised. Suspect now in a vehicle. Responding unit. Contact with suspect lost.
Fucking entitled prick.
You got real police incoming!
I'm on foot in downtown and need some new wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big help.
Done. Go ahead and drive. There's something I need to play for you. You want to hear Marcano tear Uncle Lou a new one? Ready to go when you are.
Assume you already mapped out where the riverboat's gonna go.
Lou's pretty fastidious about that kind of thing. Always follows the same path when he goes cruising through the bayou. Doesn't want anything to happen to his beloved Delphine.
Gonna be the least of his problems. You recon the area?
There's an old coal dumper that they have to sail past. I've already got it rigged to blow. You just need to connect the primer core to each block and then set it off. Detonator's down by your feet.
All right.
Isolate and kill. Lincoln Clay's specialty. What's wrong? It's the boat thing, isn't it?
Not saying it is, not saying it ain't.
You need to get over it. You were on, what, 40, 45 PBRs in country?
52. That's not the point. You don't know what it's like to get onto a boat knowing full well the damn thing's gonna sink? Gets old, man.
Look, you blow the coal dumper. Boom. It hits the boat. Then you jump on board and kill Lou and those other assholes. 50-50, you don't even get wet.
50-50?
40-60, but still. .30-70 at the worst.
Nothing right about that.
What do we got here? We shut down. Fuck off.
See anything?
Besides a big fucking broke wheel?
Shit.
Huh? Where'd he get off to?
God damn!
I'm looking right at...
Collision?
On how to make an orderly exit from the ship. Please remain calm and gather.
Hey,
gather in the great room. We'll make an announcement when it's safe to evacuate the ship.
Stay back! Goddamn, you motherfuckers better start listening! They must realize we have to get off this boat, right? We're not fucking with you people. Now just sit still.
If I could get your attention, please.
You gonna tell us what's going on out there?
Huh?
There was a collision. We don't know the extent of the damage to the ship, but...
What are you going to let us off this goddamn boat?
But my crew is looking into it. If you could just stay right here in the casino, I'll have updates for you shortly. Thank you. The crew will provide instructions on how to make an orderly exit from the ship.
Hmm?
I caught one! I just lost him!
You got a score, son!
Coming next!
Motherfucking grenade!
Slip behind it!
Gotta hunker down!
Fuck, son.
Shit! He has me pinned down! On top of him! Shit! He's taking us off!
Re-election spoiled by this. This nigga.
You need to unpucker a little bit and.
Nothing. Try over there.
warship, my motherfucker!
Come on.
Jesus, boy! I'm just gonna sit here and catch my breath. Let me just do that. Let me just...
Oh, fuck.
Fucking Sal!
Hey there, come on over and sit.
Come morning, this city's gonna learn that their dear old Uncle Lou didn't die out there in the swamps when his riverboat sank. And with Lou dead, Sal's gonna be scrambling to figure out his next move. Meanwhile, we're gonna take control of the plowhouse, the cistern, and all the drinking and fucking in the French ward.
I get it, brother. You came to me last time, but you still carry some doubts. Wondering how exactly a woman keeps up with a man in this world. Well, I'll tell you, with a lot of fucking bullets.
Asking me to lock down half the district is a nice gesture and all, especially considering you haven't given me shit since we off the butcher. But we all know the real money is in running the entire district.
Action like what we got right here is like wet pussy. If it's been long enough, ain't no such thing as a bad one. I want this piece.
You give this to me, Marcona's gonna shit himself.
What do you think Marcano is doing out there while we're sitting here with our thumbs up?
Wait till they see the Irish rolling up the streets.
We talk about making money, but what it comes down to is respect.
Don't lose your head here.
Calling this one for Skeletta.
When we're out there on the street, you act as if the blood we put on the line matters to you. But then we get in here and you toss it away like it don't mean a damn thing.
I earned this shit, Burke, so shut your fucking mouth and maybe you'll learn something.
Why the fuck are you calling my men to a part of the city you not gonna give them?
All right, that's it. We're done for now. I'm in the bayou, and I need transportation.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it.